That's how he lifted the tail, and you spin on a dime. That's a two-seater aircraft. We have a cabin about 60 miles from here, and if we don't go by boat, we fly in a Super Cub like this. Jim and I just squeeze ourselves into the back there to supply some food for a few days, and we land out alongside the river, and the pilot says, I'll pick you up in 3 days. That's how they do in the fall with the hunters. These guys fly all over the state. Okay. Well, kind of see how short a distance he does his takeoff in. Give him a little wave goodbye if you're not got your hands on the camera there.